Last time playing the game, on the Mortuary Assistant.
Experience abnormal happenings around your home or have sudden changes in the behavior of yourself or loved ones, reach out immediately to your local church and paranormal investigators. Cool. Do you mind?
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
And so it continues.
That was only mostly very disturbing. Love to see it. Cool. First one down. Love it. This game's creepy as hell, dude. And gross. Gross.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
Oh,
he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You are doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
The subtitles were at the very bottom of the screen, like my overlay is covering it.
That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
It was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys?
Keys! Where's my purse, first of all? Hello? Keys. Sweet. To space. Okay. All right, let's go. Yeah, this is all very unsettling, to be honest. It's not great. It's not great. Not great, not terrible, is what I would say. I'm getting wet! Can I run? I can run. Okay, good.
All right. So, head to the back and get started.
Why are we Halloween themed, friends? I think now we're going to have to go lights out. So, Alexa, code red. Alexa, code red. Yeah, we're getting into real spooky time now. It's enough to decorate for Halloween, but you need a little fun in your life. I did anyways. You're gonna have to deal with it, Zoe. Great. We should have not, though, right? Oh no! Oh, it's fine. Don't worry about it. What? I didn't see anything. What?
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver. I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Oh!
Try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry.
funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously. You need to act quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm. Okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Ugh, damn it. What the fuck? This is insane. Okay. This is so stupid. It's just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just play along and do your job.
Well, then, fam, great.
I'm fucking quitting tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
Great. Everything's fine. We're great. We're doing great.
All right. Listen carefully.
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have others. I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated. Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
Shift database, a computer program combining all my findings into one reference point.
And get started.
The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
Vapler! Personal belongings drawer? What are you talking about? Do what now? Do what? What the fuck is this? Fucking weird, champ. That shit's happening right now. That's three. It's probably not what I wanted, to be honest with you.
At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name
track of things
and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
Where is he talking about his ID card or whatever the hell? Something about personal possession drawer or some shit. I don't know where he's talking about. This is like his office, isn't it? One would think. Also, where's the second tape? I got less than like 1 and 3. Where's number 2? Shit. Whatever. Dog.
Forget it. Whatever.
Computer locked, but like why though? Alright, I looked at this. I don't know where the other thing is, to be honest with you. Ah, here we are. It's my ID card. Okay. Okay. He ordered restocking the rest of the supplies in the bombing room, but he says he feels like he's sorry if he's not what you're used to. So, no one calls me that. Okay, whatever. Cool! Great. Okay, so... Keys to the mortuary. Okay. There's something on the back. 1, 2, 4, 4, 4, 8. Oh. Okay. Excuse me, I sneezed. Where's the other tape, though, dude? Looks like 1 and 3. Alright, we got the code to get in. That should be the...
Whatever.
Can I not, like, whatever. Open this now?
Just grab a body and get started.
Turbo. Oh, I pushed the turbo button? That's really funny, actually. I guess do the thing. We grab a body and get started, then. I guess. I don't see anything else to do. Woo! Okay. I need the gurney. Is it still... Oh, it's in there. Never mind. Alright, you go back inside till I get the gurney down here. How about that? Huh? That's not run. This is run.
Crummy old building. Lock me in here. Scare the shit out of me.
Okay, well. Love to see it. Hey, friend. Go to work, I guess.
let's check you out.
Okay. Always keep all doors closed. Let's be very clear. Alright, you got some fucking marks on your head and shit, dude. Like, nasty, like, pus shit, kinda, sorta. Okay. Okay, I don't see anything else there. Just that. Which is bad enough. Hello.
Hello? Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
Cool. Cool. Love that. Real great.
Screw this. I'm getting back to work. So stupid.
Okay. I didn't see that before, that's weird. Okay. That's it then, right? Anything on the hand? We didn't hit the hand, right? The arm or whatever. Ooh, hello.
There we go.
Sweet. Alright. Alright, all that's done, you need to enter it in the computer now. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there's nothing there. Okay, never mind. Left arm. Right arm. Right leg. Sweet. Okay. Also, what's this night? What was it? 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 8?
I need to file the copy up front.
No. Hold on. What was the number? I'm sorry, I forgot. One, two, four, four, four. I fucking got... Okay, 1, 2, 4, 4, 4, 8. Not exit. Just, okay, there we go. Let's see what the fuck this is all about. Weird. Great. This database is a collection of all my findings related to the banishment of covetous demons, the history of the demonic, and the tools I've found through my research. Years of travel and piecing together whatever relics remain have been compiled here. Issue in the bar at the top leads the following subsections: history of the demonic, identifying demonic tenancy, tools to combat demonic forces, sigils of the demonic names. Great. Sigils of the demonic names. Okay. Great. What tenancy? More after the others have strange marks started to appear, maybe it's not a tenancy. Okay. Appearance of new markings. Sub movements, repeat movements. Okay. Great. All of this is fantastic. Don't like it. Destroy another two, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Contain the reagent. The mark must have the correct demonic name, and the mark must be placed on the crown of the cup burned. All the tools aware of their usage. Okay, great. We'll come back to you on that. I'm gonna go take this paperwork up front, I guess, because that sounds like a terrible time. You stay right there, friend. Should have closed the door behind me. I'm being honest with you. Should have closed the door.
It's time to embalm.
All right, they said there's paper and pencil up here to, like, can be used. Oh. Okay, interesting. Okay. Okay. Start with a jaw, I suppose. Okay, we gotta find all our supplies because they're not laid out on the counter. They're actually in the thing, so I had to get the stuff. Setting needles. Okay, and a needle gun. Needle injector. Hate it. Please.
There we go.
Okay. Okay. The eye things. Where are the eye things at? Let's see. All right, that was not great. Jesus, work emails. Chill the fuck out. So many today. Like, calm down. Where are the little pack of eye things? What are these? That's not what I need. Okay, not either of those. Can't tell what these even are. No. Okay. I don't see the eye things. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, hello. Didn't know that was a thing. One of these drawers, maybe? Scalpel. Ah, here we are. Eye caps. Okay, friend.
All right.
Okay. Eyes are done. Is the light still up, by the way? It sure is. We're just going to leave that alone for a minute. Okay? Great. Embalming fluid. Okay, so I need all of the things. This is some tainting moisture. Okay. And one of these. Oh, that's not one of these. Never mind. One of these, then. Okay, formaldehyde. Great. And then maybe some of this? Okay, methanol. Yep. Okay, and then there should be, I think there's one more, right? We already do one of these or not? Or did formaldehyde? I don't need another formaldehyde, we're good. Did I pick it up? Shit.
I can't use that here. That's not it.
Right, thank you. So I need to drop that then, if that's the case. Okay, cool. It's gonna be... It wasn't this, right? No, I already used that. It wasn't this is the problem. I thought it was this and it wasn't. So I need to get... I use that... Is there four chemicals? I thought there was, right? Glutaryl dehyde... Whatever. Is it one of these, like, bottom cabinets? Oh, it's up here, isn't it? There it is. There it is. Okay. Okay. Okay, so now this is done. Mix the bubbling fluid and pump reagent in the on the old cabinet. In the old cabinet. In the old cabinet. What the fuck are you talking about in the old cabinet? Like down here? But like, why though, game? You know what I'm saying? But like, why though? Oh, I could just leave, huh? Wasn't there some shit about it's like outside in like the basement or some shit? Okay. Hated that tremendously. Okay. All right, there's a note here from Zoe talking about having some down there before. I know you don't trust anyone to get on there, but having a copy of the key would make things a lot easier. And the key to the hatch outside. So I need to use the old key. I have to go outside for this shit? That sucks ass. Great. Love it. What hatch outside are you talking about there, fam? Oh, like way the fuck back here? Oh, this sucks. This sucks ass. Love to see it, fam.
That's not it.
How is this not it? What are you talking about? This is not it.
That's not it.
Excuse you? Yeah, it's definitely interesting, Natasha. You're not wrong. In the old cabinet. Which old... Right, fuck that. Old cabinet. Fuck, dude. What old cabinet are you talking about, bitch? Rage in the old cabinet. Oh. Good?
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body, with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They could be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you need, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils. Build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Well then, where's the mark, dude? Cause, fuck me? That was horrific. And I don't know what to do about anything in life right now. Alright, so I already revealed it in here then. Just to figure out where it revealed L mark. But hey, we got the reagent, so like, great. That's done. Is that someone standing there? Was that someone standing there? Hold on. My stream is so fucking delayed. What the hell's happening? Man, this is wild. I definitely shut the door. Because I keep fucking closing it. Hold on, I'm trying to watch my playback. Because my playback's way behind for some reason. I put it in. And I turned. There may have been someone standing there. No, I don't see anybody. Maybe, I don't know. Fucking wild, dude. Okay, great. We love it. Scalpel. Forceps. I need two sets, I think. Question mark. Okay.
I can't use that here.
Not okay. That's not what I wanted, to be honest with you. This, then this, then
I'm
this.
I'm missing something.
Okay, I guess I'm good then. I just need to get the tubing then. Alright. I need the tubing. Tubing's in here. Alright. Okay. Great, that's done. I don't know where the sigil is, by the way. Sir? Are your fucking eyes open? Excuse you? Okay, great. We love to see it, I guess.
This is all your fault. I regret every second with you. Time is running out, Rebecca.
Yeah, he's back like he was. So that's good. Not great, fam. I'll say it. Not great.
There we go.
All right, it's a fucking tank cleaner. Back this fucking way. Check my doors. Okay. Also. Oh. Getting a little worse, would you say? Don't you fucking move. Don't you move, friend. Don't you do it. Warning you. Back to my hidey hole back here for just a moment. I don't know if there's any, like, sigil or anything. I don't know what, like, what I'm supposed to be. Like, how do I... Okay, use these strips and cannons to attempt to reveal demonic sigils. Compare the demonic... Fuck, look at the background! Look at the wall of the fuck! Look at the fuck!
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Don't pop your face open. Your eyes. Don't do anything.
All right.
Right, he hasn't popped any new symbols that I've noticed. It looks the same. So I don't think... Maybe this one isn't the demon. You know what I'm saying? As weird as that sounds, I don't... This one hasn't been, displayed some of the telltale signs, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah, right? Like... I was not expecting that. I kind of like, I caught the movement out of the corner of my eye and I was like, oh no. That was not fun. Not good. My sigil paper like burned right here somewhere, but I have yet to see any kind of demonic sigil that I'm supposed to be looking for. I don't know what I'm looking for, to be honest with you. But I guess you're going back in storage, bud. Okay, that's one down. Bernardo? Okay, Bernardo. Get you in just a sec, buddy. Okie dokie. We all good, game? We all good? Okay. All right, then. This one's the demon. Believe it or not, this one's the demon. This one's the fucking demon, dude. Yeah, imagine that. Great. That makes it easy to tell, I guess. So there's nothing on the hand then, huh? I guess not. She said, there we go, so that's it. Great. I'm just going to go file this then in this computer. Don't mind me at all. Yeah, we got some fucking symbols and shit, dude. We got some fucking symbols and shit, fam. Yeah, no, right? Like, I don't know. Hello? Hello? You wanna chill out? You wanna fucking chill out, friend? Oh look, what do you know? This right fucking here. This is like the demon. I would say. I mean, this just happened. So, like, this is definitely him. We just have to figure out... We have to get some sigils to figure out his name. I guess I need to burn L paper. Yeah, still haven't seen the sigil we're supposed to be... We're gonna start by fucking nailing your mouth shut or whatever, dude. That's what we're about to start doing. Cause fuck you. Fuck you. So I have to release. Oh, I have to file for the fucking report, don't I? Okay. Okay, new entry. Oh, Lawrence, 27. That's how old I am. BT dubs. All right, body, chill. I'm gonna walk past you. All right, we did that. Good. Getting worse. Getting worse. Oops. Don't though, dude. You know what I'm saying? Okay, good. One step complete. Them eyes, dude. Alright, what were the eye things that they were in here? Wait. Is this it? Is that this is the sigil, isn't it? Shit, it is, dude. Fuck, which one was it? Is it like this one? Hold on, let's go back. I'll look at it again. Okay, so like an L with a squiggle over it. Like an H, kind of. This. Okay. Alright, we got one piece of it. We got one piece of it. Is it in, like, each room I have to find a sigil? I guess? Why that sound, though, friend? Wait, hold on. Fuck you. First of all. Well, shit. At least we found that one, Natasha. At least we found it. Anything back here? Okay. Like a G looking thing. Okay. Okay. Great. We're making great fucking. Oh, what's up, Tomiko? It's like, what the shit's that sound? Just my cat. Just my cat. This G. Okay. Oh no, we need to go to this thing. Okay. Four sigils. Okay. So how do we know? What's up, Tomiko? What's up? Okay. Okay, 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 okay. So, like, could be this one. All right, so it could be Varaketh. Okay, so. Okay, shut up, phone. Get out of here. Not back. That's all I want to do. Okay, so. Desolation. Okay, it could be. Masset. So I need to find more symbols. Or it could be Sebos. Yeah. I need to find at least one more symbol, I would think. My paper didn't go off anywhere else, though. Unless that shit on his chest is a fucking... He's gonna have a mark on him or some shit. I don't know. Oh my god! That's fucking wild, dude. He just popped the fuck up, dude. That's fucking insane. That's so insane. Holy shit. Oh my god. Holy shit. God.
All right.
Okay. All right. Embalming fluid. At least now I know it's all in the room, which is great. I don't have to fucking go anywhere. Yo, Chfone, can you chill the fuck out, dude, please? I would really appreciate it if you would.
Rebecca?
No?
Rebecca, come here.
No? I'm working.
Rebecca, come here. Come here now.
It won't let me interact with anything. I have to do this shit. What?
Mom. You stupid bitch. Hate me all you want. He's dead because of you. You should be the one here. Lifeless.
Worthless. Wait a minute. It's me!
What? No. Be a symbol here too. I bet you. I bet that's gonna be like our third symbol. Yeah. 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 Right. Cool. So like, can I do my job now? Thanks. Trying to pay my rent, fam. Can't interact again? I can't interact again? Oh, no, okay, no. I haven't put in this fucking suture yet. Okay. Okay, we're fine.
I already have one of those.
Oh. Do I? Oh, that's right, I picked one up earlier. Come on. I need PVC tubing. Tubing. So I'm thinking, what I'm looking at right now, what I'm thinking, is that if you look at this, this is becoming a symbol. And I'm going to say it's probably going to be... maybe this one? Could be. I guess we'll see. The door's open again, dude. Holy shit, I'm on a fucking black hole, dude. All right, thanks. Appreciate you. Asshole. Let her rip. I'm back way the fuck over here. Don't mind me. I'm just hiding behind my desk. I don't have a key to the hatch, though. When I tried to get in there, it was locked. Unless it mysteriously, like, unlocks or some shit. But all we really need is 3 out of the 4, I think, and we can probably make a pretty good guess on the, which one it is. I think if we get 3 out of the 4, we can probably make a pretty good guess. As to which one it is. We only have like 3 possibilities right now, based on 2 that we got. So I think they got pretty good combination differences. Okay. IV bag. IV bag is up here. Yummy!
There we go.
I always back up because I'm like, alright, what's the next jump scare? What's the next go fuck myself moment? You know what I'm saying? I gotta go the fuck back down here, dude. Be right back, friend. Why not keep, why keep this shit in here, by the way? Like, why? I don't appreciate it, friends. I'm waiting for me to come back in here and the body's just fucking gone. I'll be like, okay, time for me to go fuck myself, I guess. That's what I was thinking, is that I think we've got the sigils we can get from the paper. I think it either needs to pop up, or I think if we keep doing this, I think this will form a sigil, and we can get a name from it, I think. We'll have three or four, and I think we can guess at that point what the last one is. I think. Hey! Don't do that, though! Yo, no, dude. No. No. Don't do it. Like, do I walk towards him? Hey, friend. Hear me out. This is this one, maybe. I don't know. Oh, fuck me, dude. Kill me! Where's the fucking light switch in here? Bam. Where's my flashlight? Where's anything? Dude, how? How am I supposed to walk in there and fucking turn on the damn light switch? Hello? Like, I guess it's on like the wall when you walk in to your left, but like, it's, where the fuck is it? Game. You made me do this shit? It's so fucking dark in there. There's no like light anything. Hold on. Can I cheat this slightly? Scare myself here in a second. I don't see a fucking light switch in there. That's fucking insane. I don't know what the fuck to do about that. There's no light switch that I see. Like, what the shit, game? Oh, hello. Unexpected. I'll admit, unfucking expected. Oh, game, why? Why though? You fucking bitch. Is the fucking light on? I definitely didn't leave this shit open, I'll tell you that fucking right now. We already found this sigil. Oh, Jesus, dude. Okay, that's going to be the demon, but I don't have enough sigils to kill him yet, so I need to... do, the, I guess, the third one, and see if I can get some more sigils, or get some more something, I guess? Lady. Okay. Great. What did I just write down? Something over here? Oh, there's shit on there. Okay, I see. No, it's got, I mean, maybe, it's always a possibility, right? But, like, it's gotta be, he had shit appear on him that was, like, textbook what they look for a demon, according to the guide. Or, like, the little thing that he left me.
There we go.
It'd for sure be a plot twist. I would be upset. I'd be upset, no doubt. Blondell? What a dumb name. I'd tell her that too, but she's dead, so I like can't tell her, you know what I'm saying? Make sure nothing moves in the background, by the way. Did I miss something? Oh, it's... Okay. Fuck you, friend! Oh, it's changing. Okay, well, get back to you on that then. Don't fucking go anywhere, lady. Okay. Round 3, fight. Then I step back and wait for something horrible to happen. I don't see anything being horrific. Okay. Go for eyes.
All right.
Okay. Okay. She's not as active as the other one. I'm gonna say that she's definitely not the, not the demon, in my opinion. Hey, lady! Don't you fucking point! Don't you fucking point, dude! No. How about no? Yo, listen, how about no? Yo, how about no, dude? You fucking done, lady? What? Come on, bitch. What do you want? Come on. What? Always longer. God has left you. Not what I meant to do. My bad, guys. If I don't get jump scared you. Sure. Sure. Hi. Hug me. All right. All right. Fucking demon bastard lady. I just be getting mad at the demons. I'm like, you wanna fucking go? Bitch? You wanna fuck with me? Why? Let me do my job. I'm just fucking working. I have cats to feed, okay? Jesus. All right.
Can't use that here.
Yeah, I have to fucking click on it first. I know. I'm sorry. And go.
Hello?
Thank you. I'm waiting for something out the fucking window is what I'm waiting for. It's gotta happen. It's gotta happen. I gotta go back up front again. Why are they in a different room, you bitch? Why? Lights on, that's a good sign. Love to see it. Oh! Where? 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 Oh, where? Okay, it looks kind of like a three, I guess. This one. Okay. So now let's go back to our computer. So we've got a 3, an H, and a G. So we need to look at which one of these here. Alright, watch my background for me. Don't let them fucking kill me. Alright, I said it could be Sebos, which has that 3. It could be Sebos. Okay. Check. Okay. Or I said it could be Masset, which also has that 3. Wait, was that the same one? Hold on, wait. Go back. Isn't it? No, this one does not have it. So it's not Sebos. Never mind. So no, it's not this one. It could be Masset, because it's got the 3. Not what I meant to do. Okay. Could it be Varaketh? No. So it's got to be Masset. Okay. So, yeah. So, that was here. Masset is 3, music note with an H, and then G. Okay. Is my background looking weird? Like, am I about to get fucked as soon as I leave this, by the way? Yes, I am going to get fucked. Hello? Cool. Okay, so this, does it matter which order they're in? Where's my thing of, like, how to get the fuck rid of them? What is it? It is... Okay. Crit body and burned. Okay. Let's go burn that bitch, dude. Actually, I need the gurney. If Do I need to finish this one first, or can I just go ahead and shove it back there? I think I can just shove them. Can I just leave with it, or do I have to, like, finish first? Can I use Gurney? No, I have to be done with it. Okay. So we know which one it is. So, as soon as we finish with her, we'll burn the demon. Okay. What's left? Cleaners in the bathroom. Did I get that? I did not get that. I can't carry it right now because I've got the mark on me. So I need to drop the mark. Cannot be dropped. Okay. Oh shit, look at that fucking bullshit, dude. Is that the house, by the way? Is that what that is? Is that gonna tell me, like, which house it is? Oh, I'm already on... I think so, right? Which one are we? We're on... We're Insidious, which is this one. Maybe it is. Kind of like the three things, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, let's get the fuck out of this. Let's clean the bathroom and create. So it says I can't drop the mark.
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
Fuck you, game. So I gotta finish with the bitch first. Not, I'm sorry, I'm being impolite. I need to finish with her first. With this bitch. Anyway, she's somebody's grandmother, let's be real. She's like 84 or some shit. All right, her cleaners. Don't fuck me, game. Don't fuck me, game. Game, don't fuck me.
I can't hold anything else.
I can't drop the mark, though, dude. Drop my clipboard, I guess. That sucks, but okay. That's fine. We're fine. The audio just changed? Dude, fucking game. Can you fucking chill for, like, 2 seconds? What the shit? What the shit is happening here? I'm gonna guess this door's locked now, right? Great. Good. Yes, this is what I wanted. Oh. You gonna shoot up? You gonna shoot up, fam? Great. Fucking junkie, dude. Great. Love this. Fine lighter. There's one right here. Spoon. Oh, yeah. We're definitely gonna shoot up, friends. Oh, look at this fucking spoon. It's a Neo spoon, dude. Of course it is. Let's do drugs. Great. Yeah, that's what this is right here. Why? This won't help. Look at this bitch. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? Yo, do you mind?
Get away!
It does show the thing it's part of. Ninja! Welcome and prepare to get destroyed. This game is fucking insanity. We're all gonna die. All of us are going to die. Just from watching me play this game. Oh, it's fucking something, my friend. It's fucking something, my friend. I want my clipboard back.
I can't hold anything else.
Are you fucking serious right now? Oh, because the moisturizer? That's lame. Never mind then. Fuck you. Here you go, lady. Nice moisturizer for your face.
Right.
Yo, game. Don't fuck me. Okay, game? Can you fucking do that for once? Game? Can you fucking not? It is so nope, dude. You're gonna about to fucking see. It is the highest levels of nope. This game is fucking wild. The word game should not be applied to this. Alright, demon. It's your boy. It's me.
Can I leave? I want to go home.
You can leave. But once an entity finds you, all the houses of hell will do anything to get back to you. I'm sorry, but it doesn't end here. From now on, there is always a chance this will happen again, no matter where you are.
I don't want this. I just want to leave. What do I do?
I'm sorry, but there's no going back. I've spent years learning everything I can to keep these entities at bay. It's the only thing we can do.
So what? You're waging some selfless holy war?
It's not a war. It's survival. And I'd hardly call it selfless. We're caught at the front line of something larger. But I don't do this for some greater good. We either face it or fall to it. I wish I could claim to be someone better, suffering hell to save us all. But I simply want to live another day, just like everyone else. When I first experienced this, I had to make a choice. I could run and spend the rest of my days in fear, or I could learn to face it and keep some semblance of a normal life.
Normal. Right.
It's not a life I would want for anyone, but choosing between a life of fear or control. You're the first person I've met to face this hell and survive. So I'm offering you a different kind of job. Work the night shift. Learn what I know. Give yourself a chance at a life beyond fear. I don't know what you experienced, but I know it uses the worst parts of you against yourself. The more you experience, the more you'll confront the darkest parts of your life. But through it, you'll become unbreakable. I'm offering the tools to take control. The choice is yours. I hope you come back.
Ending 1 of 5. I didn't get possessed, so that's good. Hey, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. Comment down below what your favorite part was. And of course, if you want to see more, please subscribe. We post new videos daily. I stream weeknights on Twitch, 7 to 10 p.m. Central. I'm Alec the Lost Knight, by the way. Have a always live content shuffle. Check out the link below for that. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.